I think we are waiting for a historic decision because one, that fast track was not a fast track. Still, decision is coming at 12:30 today, and this should be sending a message across to the country that such gruesome act on women will not be tolerated. Any form of sexual assault is unacceptable by our society, and all the criminals should get the message that they will not be spared.
So there is a positive, if at all we can call it a positive thing. The positive aspect is, one is that a strong anti-rape law is passed. And the second thing is that now everybody and everywhere, even in remotest nook and corner of this country, the discussion about violence against women, especially the sexual violence against women, that is taking place. These are the two positive aspects.
कैमरे के ना लग जाए बात दिखाई दे ये मोटर में आएगा ये तो भारी हूँ मत कर लगा मत कर